In Orange County, one man is dead after a shooting in Orlando. Officers responded to the scene on South Semarin Boulevard just before 10 o'clock this morning. They believe an altercation led to the shots being fired.